Why is that still playing in the background? There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. So I didn't know my mic was messed up. So, yeah, I'm going to kind of repeat everything I just said. So, sorry for not streaming the past couple weeks. Really, I've been really, really busy. And then, like, today, I'm not feeling the greatest. So we're going to kind of keep this as a shorter stream. So, yeah. And then also, kind of recap on the game so far. So, we kind of saw the backstory of Cloud and Sephiroth and Tifa. And now we're trying to escape from the soldiers from Midgar. And I think we just got opened up to the entire world. So now we're going to be playing through that and seeing what happens. Now, moving forward, I do not know what's going to happen. I never played Final Fantasy all the way through, or Final Fantasy VII. So we will see. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the game and go from there. Which one is it? This one. Or you guys ain't gonna like the game, so let's fix this for me thinking about it. Yeah. There we go. Bam. There we go. Alright. Now let's play the game.
Thank you. Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier, local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't.
Wait, there's people here.
To make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
You'd be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side. Heard you'd be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long.
Hey, Thraddix, how you doing,
by
buddy?
By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there. Some more I can do.
Stop
fighting. I ain't got the space, but y'all run. Swamp's your best bet.
It's always like this. This is our friendship. Oh, wow! Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. I saw some of my blood.
See, there goes another bottle.
Why are you throwing bottles at me? You're not even my dad anymore, fratty daddy.
Thank you for the shout-out. How's everything going? It's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. Though I kind of feel a little, like, icky enough today. Like, I'm kind of sick.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat.
So, trying to do what I can.
Such a high price.
Thank you.
to it.
Kind of pointless to summon him before he's dead.
I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime.
Damn right, Bill.
Except today, that is.
Oh.
Radio Butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh? I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that way toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there.
Thank you. longer. Oh god, this place is so huge. How big it was. Oh wait, I gotta put my things on.
Sign of Shinra.
Yeah. Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Juna.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Sormer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out.
A bird! Well? Can we rent some birds? Can we?
No, back off.
Fine.
Damn it, I said no. We're gonna fight this thing.
Chocobos first, remember? Oh.
Pleasure to see you all again, and welcome to my humble ranch.
Managed to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Sormer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Thank you. regret it later, I'll regret it later. What does Tifa have? She has a metal bracer, so I probably won't do anything with her. Continue with the main storyline here.
Howdy!
Saw the sign. Lead some chocobos to cross the swamp.
Sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could have fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
10 grand each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you a grand. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest-headed bird you'll ever meet, by far. He's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
About my brother. All he thinks about is money. He's just doing his job. We understand. I suppose, but he's been a real pain about it ever since our parents left. Say, are you guys from Midgar? Yeah, the Undercity. Then do you happen to know Chocobo Sam? Not very well, but yeah, I guess we do. Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Walt.
Why do you ask? I was thinking about reaching out. It's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe, that's none of these good folks' business.
But they get help!
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with us. I promise. Take these greens. You can give them to Pico when you find him. They were always his favorite treat, you see. Maybe he'll come back once he's had a taste. Right. Should probably sell you stuff, huh? Billy will throw a fit if I don't at least try to get you to spend a few gil. No pressure, but if anything catches your eye. Also, if you have any golden plumes on you, I can exchange them for chocobo gear. So be sure to hand them over if you do. Doesn't give you all too much trouble.
All right, Pico. Where'd you run off to?
You mean Pico?
Bingo.
Yeah! Come on, y'all! Let's go bag us a chocobo!
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can.
Bye.
just the cutest. Oh. You know, they are kind of similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry? Sorry, that's all the food we had.
But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Back to the ranch it is then.
Come on.
Is a feather out of place. Got one healthy bird here.
Enough to ride?
Sure, though I wouldn't try till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him nice. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
How about no? I think I need 5 of those clues, but I think I only have 2.
I really can't thank you enough for bringing Pico back to us.
Oh, wait. There we go.
If you ever want to change your Chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me, don't you? I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but were claimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra. How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it.
It's just a button.
As the tower's close by, Chad. Allow me to accompany you.
The Chad module. Such a Chad.
Here we are.
Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources.
Wait, what's all that stuff?
After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel. I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask?
Of course.
With each piece of world intel you collect, you will also provide me with the data I need to develop new materia. What I ultimately produce, however, is for you to decide. I look forward to finding out what we can create together. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? These communications towers were built by the Republic of Junon in order to further their understanding of the planet. They scan for all manner of signals, which in turn reveal myriad locations of interest, such as long-forgotten ruins and rare natural phenomena. Should you happen to stumble across a tower, please activate it. I must urge you to proceed with caution, though. Feral beasts often claim these installations as their territory. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? With a special pair of goggles, you can do battle in a virtual arena, regardless of your real-world location. That's the combat simulator. Or my combat simulator, as Shinra developed the stationary models first. And fret not, it will never be obsolete. I'll keep it up to date with intel from unique enemy encounters. I will also endeavor to implement all of the summons once I finish analyzing the myths and legends surrounding them, of course. In fact, after poring over stories from the grasslands, I have finished implementing a new one, the towering colossus known as Titan. Engage him at your leisure. Do you happen to have any questions about world intel and the like? Which particular task would you like to learn about? Simply put, life springs are formed when the life stream breaches the planet's surface. To Shinra, the volume of Mako that can be extracted from these springs is insignificant, certainly not worth the expense. But to us, they are a veritable font of knowledge. In order to tap these precious reserves, however, you will first need to find them. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. While it is normal for creatures to adapt to their environment, sometimes these adaptations make them a threat. I would like you to track down and eliminate these creatures and amass data on them in the process. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. In certain remote areas, fragments of planetary wisdom have coalesced into crystalline forms. Though the knowledge contained within them is vast and varied, one subject is of particular interest to me. That of summons. If you would analyze the crystals in my stead, thus extracting said knowledge from them, I can use it to enhance our materia. If you still have questions about World Intel, please. Ah, yes, I was hoping you would ask. I detected some strange energy signals earlier. My current theory is that they emanate from the remnants of ancient artifacts. But until we investigate, there's simply no telling what the sources might be. And since we have yet to identify them, I have taken the liberty of naming these objects proto-relics. A rather endearing name, if I may say so. At any rate, I would be grateful if you could investigate said curiosities and ultimately recover them for study. If you still have questions about World Intel, please. Do you happen to have any questions about... In that case, I see no reason not to begin at once. With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded some data. Though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like?
Oh, I get a pick.
I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask.
Yeah, we're not doing any combat shit right now. What was the difference between that? It's just a phenomenon, that's right.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot, and your chocobo will come a-running. So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me. Our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit? Something else. You and Pico are a perfect match. Might even have what it takes to win a race or two at the Gold Saucer.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
I agree.
True, but moving on costs money.
Oh, it doesn't.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
To our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Kubo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Kubo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Kubo!
Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise.
didn't catch all of that. That's all we see here. Sniff the air.
Sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, Try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. To extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
These right now. Did I miss something? come back to it. I don't know what's going on, but whatever. Sure, you have these like balls, but I don't know if these balls are gonna do it. They're kind of all over the place on that. Something is definitely down here, at least at one point.
Do this fast. No.
much. Won't last long. Gotta be careful.
No time to celebrate.
Leave it to me.
Go in there.
confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck! Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Toxorat variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that these fiends release is frightening. So effective that prior to my presence, their population has exploded.
Take the lead.
With any luck, the data we collect here will aid us in finding the way to reduce their numbers.
Over
for me. I see you haven't completed your objectives for that battle. Well, you're always welcome to make another attempt. Such tactics allow the hunters to launch health.
things I find, I gotta stop. What's this? Oliver's farm. We'll go to this thing.
See, Shinra hasn't got you yet. Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something? I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my lifestyle. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. And you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust.
Oh, you're all good. You're all good. No worries.
The ecosystem here is something special. Worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up. And I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that committee is able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there? Might have a pet him?
Go for it.
I don't. But he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Something tells me he's not all bark. Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
How about this? We'll help you out. But I do want to change my party out. We gotta get it. Thank you. Isn't there a way to change your party out, though? This is probably perfect for him. Wait, no, I don't have magic. So he's good here. What about a power guard? No. Hey, Kitty. We need to kind of fix Era. Because she's supposed to be the mage, and she has like nothing. So we need to fix her up too. I don't want to deal with that. Okay, let's go ahead and get her set up here. What is this? Was that a big ass chicken I saw? Yes, it was. Yeah, you missed quite a bit. Kinda. Yeah. So it's called a chocobo. And it's actually really cool. Let me give this to Tifa. Alright, yeah.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. You need to be nice and warm.
Here.
So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you. Still have a faint impression of the scent. Together we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No, the chocobo has led us this far after all.
Yeah!
a struggle here not long ago. I can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray.
Decided to name your chicken Henry. Oh, hang on. What the f- Hang on, I got bamboozled. Hang on. Hang on 1 second here. I hope it's good, because I don't want to... Jerk two. I'm gonna grab the top two then. Hang on. Here we go. So one would be toasted marshmallow and birthday cake or dirty dishwasher. Do with the toasted marshmallow first. No, it's not good. No, no. Oh. That was 100% a stink bug. Oh. That was gross. Okay, I think this one's popcorn, so we'll try this one. That one's definitely popcorn. That's not as bad. But to be fair, I'm not a fan of the popcorn either. It's kind of gross. Super, super buttery. It's still gross, though. Still gross. Even though it's not supposed to be gross, it's still gross. Ugh. Ugh. Ooh. Thank you for those redeems, Luna. Let me do a quick save. Now that I know what I'm kind of facing. Long time no see. Hey, Michelle. How you doing? Doing pretty good. Though I'm kind of feeling a little sick.
Strong. What?
Oh, it's super loud?
It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent.
How is that? Is that much better? Hang on.
Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
How's that? Is that much better for you, Luna? Okay, struggle now.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
I still gotta figure out how to switch my party. I think it's the wrong button. I forgot about it. Oh no, that isn't. I really want to change it. Good, I'm glad. Let's see.
Got him, did you? Made that bastard pay? Let's go.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
He actually was.
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't forget you.
Changing gears a bit, but I heard Bro's not feeling so hot.
If you swing by Calm again, mind checking on him?
Okay, so sadly, I don't know. Ah, there we go. She's cool and all, but I'm gonna swap them out. So with that being said, I'm really starting to feel really, really sick, so I am going to probably stop here soon. Oh, thank you, Luna. Thank you. I actually just completed my 3.0 model as well last Friday, so I will probably be showing that here soon after I do Final Fantasy. But yeah, no, I gotta get off, guys. I'm not feeling great at all, so I'm probably just gonna go lay down. So let me go ahead and pass this stream over to somebody else. So, can you hear? You can't hear me talk? How's that? And it's probably because I'm also not feeling the hottest, so I'm pretty low. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream because I'm not feeling good. So I guess I'll wait after the ad. But I'll go ahead and kind of start prepping this up though. Raid. Who are we gonna raid? How about we raid Andy? Cakes. But alright guys, I'm so sorry for the short stream tonight, but I gotta get some rest. So, I hope you all take, or you know, I hope you're all well. Thank you all for joining me tonight. And I hope to see you all soon when I'm feeling better. Alrighty, bye.